loyalty. Scum.
What a disgrace you are, Grave. Beating an old, helpless man nearly to death? And for what? A feeble attempt to stop what is already unstoppable. Your precious Mika will soon be consumed. The seed will see to it. She will become the ultimate weapon in the seed's conquest of the world. And there is nothing you can do about it. And now, this old man will take great pleasure in putting you out of your misery.
We got a problem.
Gonfo and his forces attacked us. Strangely, they weren't after us, but Mika instead.
I'm fine.
No, you're not. We all got beat pretty badly, including Grave.
We need to be fast now. The Raven Clan.
That scum!
Yeah, they have a head start. And I still don't quite get why they would be so interested in Mika. Grave, did you get any answers?
Right. What was Taranti blabbing about? The who-knows-who thing and all that? I was under the impression Gampa was pulling the strings.
Well, there is an ancient myth about Scumland. The whole island rose from the sea when a higher entity left its footprint on this world. For a very long time, people didn't dare step foot on this island. The first one who did never came back. After the island started being populated, reports emerged about a lonely man wandering around the island, abducting people. Legends were born about the middle city structure not being natural. Were all these only myths, legends? Is this who knows who? The mysterious first person on the island. Is he behind Mika's abduction as well? If so, he'd be a Methuselah by now. Frankly, it's hard to believe all of that.
Whoever or whatever this who knows who is, we know that Gampo and Taranti work directly with him. I can still feel Mika, and I know they're flying her over to Scumland. Zell, start the engine. We're going back.
We'll have to drop you off this time. This is the closest I can get.
Hold tight.
Surprise, surprise. It comes down to you and me, Grave. As it should be, right? No one else was gonna prove worthy. We both knew that. Just a few roadblocks to soften you up for the real showdown. Let's cut to the chase, you walking corpse! Time to find out who the real man is. All right, Grave. Enough screwing around! I knew you weren't gonna just lie down like a sick, starving puppy and die. That's not your style. But guess what? It ain't mine either! It's a pity, really, having to kill you. I bet we could have gotten along just fine if you weren't such a pain in the ass. Time to tear your limbs off and beat you to death with them!
Over, Grave.
Rise, my beast. Rise and serve. Destroy or perish. It matters not.
Here. Thank you. This world, a million puny voices. Insignificant, plagued, burdened by the pitiful. The solution? The seed. One mind, one hive, unified, glorious, precious Mika, the key. Her life, meaningless. Her purpose, magnificent, beyond comprehension. Oppose the future, face your sentence, and suffer the oblivion.
I hope you can show me something good. It's my last one.
Yeah!
Dead will be returned.
It's over. You will all be safe with me. And one day, when I figure out how, I will set each and every one of you free. I know what I said, Grave. My fears about whatever's happening inside me, but I'm not afraid anymore. I'm not a monster. I can control this. Maybe I can even learn how to use it. You have to trust me.
Grave, I don't know what happened down there, but you sure know how to make an exit. The whole place has been reduced to dust. Is Boss safe?
That was the end of Scumland, and our team managed to escape safely. However, we'll need a long time to revive the world that was infected by the seed. And it's still flowing inside Boss. Her fight is not over yet.
Oh.